the crevices of our mind. A search for the solutions to the questions that are hard to find. Why can't we live together as a people, as a whole? Why can't there be love and one in a world so cold? All we need is give each other a little respect. And if we show this to each other, we can live in harmony. We've got to live and learn. We've got to live and learn. We've got to live and learn. We've got to live and learn.
Close your eyes and imagine a world of love.
To live, come on.